with timely scripture readings and meditations from St. Catherine's Dominican Church in Newry, Northern Ireland. This week, Father Mary Toman advises us to hold on to hope during times of crisis.
Advent has a beautiful task, and that task, he says, is to awaken in us beautiful memories, good memories that open the door to hope.
Advent Reflections, here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.